I want to get married.
There?
Yeah, the Little Church of the West Wedding Chapel. Looks cute.
I don't want that. What time is it now?
5:58.
Did you lock the door?
Yep.
Your car's locked?
Yep.
You sure your car's locked?
Oh, I'm gonna double check right now. Nice.
Okay, now we're good?
We are good.
Coffee time.
Where?
Thank you.
Thank you. Hey! I should have started vlogging a long time ago.
Couldn't have done it much earlier.
I just mean in my life, not like today.
Oh, got it.
3 hours later.
Look up, we made it to Lake Powell.
No, don't do that.
We are in fabulous Las Vegas.
Dumb.
Had to get a quick picture for the boy. Wow, what the heck?
6 hours later.
We made it. What do you think about Utah so far? What is that? What is that?
64 ounces.
No.
Yep.
Blake, no.
Yep.
Go throw that away.
No.
This is what's wrong with America.
Yep.
There's a straw too?
Yeah, I forgot about it. It was in my pocket. Oh, let me just. Pretty good.
It's obnoxious.
Save the rest for later.
A few moments later.
We made it.
Just unreal.
All right, what's for dinner?
I have no idea.
As per usual.
Tomorrow.
You got it, you got it, you got it!
Right.
Okay, now we're stuck. We were just trying to get down to the beach and we thought we might be able to make it through the sand. Very quickly realized we could not, but now we're stuck. It's only 106 degrees out, so at least we have the cool breeze off the water. Is averted, I think. Okay, let me get out of this sand.
Oh, that sucked. Now we'll find a little bit of harder packed parking spot.
So we're just gonna like gas up.
If you feel it starting to slow, just.
These are some great like hero action shots of Blake shirtless. Like. Okay, now we're done. Momentum out. We're done getting stuck today.
Savannah, I'm coming home, Savannah.